No word on what sparked an early morning house fire in Nash County. Nashville firefighters responded to 6th Street just after 4 in the morning. We're told two children and a parent did get medical treatment. They were not taken to the hospital, though. Firefighters say the house is destroyed and the people who live there are staying with family members.